everyone. We're gonna do a little interview. We're in El Frappo today. Yeah.
Love you.
Hi, baby.
Love you. Hi. Hola. Hola, Betty.
I found myself in Acapulco. Money would never be in Acapulco.
No?
No. No. I followed Richard Burton and Liz Taylor to Acapulco at the Princess Hotel. I was watching them. Everything was wonderful. And so I was talking to someone at the bar who I thought was Ricardo Montalban.
Oh my God.
And it turned out to be El Chapo. And all I knew is I was thrown into a 1987 Riviera drunk. And I end up in Tijuana. I don't know what's going on.
Ese hombre se murió de amor.
Your voice tonight is quite interesting, but your performance is 10 across to the board.
Hola, ¿qué tal? What? Oh, thank you, baby.
How are you doing tonight? Do you take your pills tonight?
Four
of them already.
Four.
Hi, how are you doing
tonight?
I really like this.
You like this?
Yeah. You look like a Chola designer. Oh my God. Where's the tear? Have you killed anyone? You have tears?
No tears.
So you haven't killed anyone yet?
I've not killed anyone yet. I'm a chula in the making.
Hi. How are you?
I'm recording. You know?
I'm in.
Oh, you're fucking recording.
And I love that we all work in the media.
¿Cómo estás, Chola?
Ay, pero súper bien, porque si supieras que la.
¿De qué banda de vatos eres?
¿Cuántos vatos a la de esta hija?
Miss Margo, tell us, what does El Frappo
mean? So El Frappo, the first runner-up, this is the first runner-up yours party, the angry first runner-up, but not so much.
I have to tell you that this has been a success. Champagne, you say.
Thank you.
How are you, darling? Do you have fun tonight?
Yes.
So tell us, how are you doing tonight?
Oh my God, I'm amazing. It's like special.
It's been everything is special for all of you.
How about for you?
I am doing
awesome. So my favorite were sort of the mini tacos. Those were really the hit of the evening, wouldn't you say?
Sorry, I couldn't understand. I'm an ESL. Wow.
what are tacos?